If you're an e-com store and you're not using those spend to wins as a capture to get people to sign on to your list, you're doing something wrong and you're leaving a lot of money on the table. You've been warned.